listen to me carefully. If anyone finds this phone and this video, please believe me. My son just wanted to go skating. You're not real.
They call it the skate park from hell. And they say if you enter, you die. And no matter if you escape or not, a goat-like demon will follow you until it kills you.
Mm-hmm.
It's said to be that Mississippi has the most abandoned skate parks, but this particular one, Caroline Skate Park, it holds a vicious, sinister curse that was poisoned by a goat out of hell. A woman by the name of Donna Whitfield managed to escape on the night of September 9th, 1994, but she was killed when police say her eyes were missing. It was said to be one of the most gruesome and disturbing unsolved cases in the 90s. And yet more people visited that park, and they either went missing or were found dead. And anyone that visits will always come up dead, because the demon gets what it craves. Oh shit, Mom, you don't actually believe that, do you?
No. Well, it just all sounds kind of unbelievable and iffy. If it's fake, then what happened to Donna?
There were a lot of serial killers back in the 90s. They probably got away with murder a lot compared to them what they do now. Plus, they were probably sick in the head from all those crazy slashers they were inspired by. Michael Myers, Jason, Freddy Krueger.
Oh God, why are you telling me this anyway?
Because me and my homegirls might be going to check it out. Yeah.
Wait, hold on. You mean to tell me after that sick, twisted ass story you just told me, you're gonna go?
Mom, it's fake. All of it is. All of it was. None of it was real. It was just all in their heads. You want to go? All right, give me 30 minutes tops. Okay.
All right, Mom, I'm using Uncle Terry's car again.
Wait, where are you going?
I'm going to the skate park with my friends. I told you.
No, Elijah. I don't know about that. What do you think? Why don't y'all just be normal teenagers and go to the movies?
Normal teenagers go to skate parks. And we don't want to be like everybody else. We want to be ourselves.
Elijah. Stay away from the glove compartment. Because you know that's where your uncle keeps his gun at.
I know.
And Elijah. Please be safe.
None of that is real. It's fine.
Y'all sure y'all want to do this? We can just go back to Elijah's and get in the pool. That's what y'all want to do.
Nah, we might as well. We already came this far.
If that's the case, Elijah, go get my bag.
Sure, let me just grab it out my ass. Have a knife in your bag.
In case some stray dog comes out here. So y'all ready to do this or not?
Yeah, I guess.
Did y'all see that?
See what?
I don't know. Something black. Stop trying to scare somebody, because it's not working.
Who said anything about being scared?
Why is it no service?
How's your summer been?
Boring. It's July 15th. The school starts in like 2 weeks. Feels like the break goes by faster when you try to enjoy it.
I know, right? Like, it's getting boring.
Let's just go to Elijah's house and get in the pool.
Elijah's house would be totally fun right now.
Y'all ready to go? I'm getting hot.
I thought you'd never ask.
We can just get in the pool or something. This ain't gonna work.
Wait. Where's Jade?
Where is she?
Yeah, where is Jade? Jade!
Jade!
Where is she, y'all?
I have no idea. Jade!
Jade!
What the hell is that?
Blood is fresh.
What the hell is a bloody shirt doing out here? What do you mean it's fresh?
The blood. It's fresh, it's still wet. Whatever happened to whoever was wearing this, it wasn't long ago.
The curse.
That made up curse from the 90s we're not supposed to believe in?
Yeah, let's just go. Jade!
Jade!
Go get your stuff.
Let's get my skateboard and get the hell out of here.
What did you see?
What? My board. It was right here. Where is my board?
What's wrong? Wake up. This is where he kills his victims. All of them. When he possessed us, I saw a girl. Then Donna. These are the apartments they were at. Nobody even lives out here.
What?
When Donna's case was exposed to the public, everyone, they fled within weeks, days. But this apartment complex, to be specific, no one stayed here.
Which makes sense. Cause this and the skate park is like his territory ground.
This is where it ends. This is where he ends us. The moment we stepped foot into that skate park, we became cursed. We are miles away from people. The town. It's over. This is it.
I'm not ready.
I know.
really gonna die here. We really are. No. Mm-mm. If anyone needs to die, it's me.
No, don't say that.
It's me. I am the reason we got here in the first place. I got us killed. We're already dead, Jade. We're already dead.
We can't give up. It has to be some way we can kill it. Maybe damage his heart or brain.
Where are they going?
I think this is Donna's apartment.
Weapons.
Are you being serious? I don't think she'll have any type of weapons from the 90s in her patio.
But we have to try something. We have nothing.
As you were saying?
Why does this look like my board?
Is this even from the 90s?
Let me see that.
Have you ever used that before?
It's fine. I've shot one before.
Y'all, he's here! He's here!
He's not gonna stop. He's not gonna stop until he kills us. If we are dying, we're gonna die heroes. Okay? Come on, run! Go!
Believe me.
Listen to me carefully. If anyone finds this phone and this video, my name is Donna Whitfield. There is a way to break this curse that this demon holds on his cravings. My friend figured it out before she died. You beat this thing by telling it it isn't real. That's how you break the curse. It's not real. This thing only fucks with your head. It's only a mind game.
None of it was real. It was just all in their heads.
That's how you break the curse. I think if I can break the curse, then I can save my friends and my son. Please, believe me. Please, my son just wanted to go skating. You're not right.
I know how to stop you. I know how to end your curse.
Wake up! Jade, why won't he wake up? What happened? Wake up!
Please wake up, Elijah!
It's not real. It's not real. That thing isn't real.
What?
Donna, she figured out a way to stop it. She knew how to stop it, but she couldn't get to say it in time.
What?
It's not real. No.
Then how are we seeing it?
I don't know. It's like schizophrenia. It makes you think it's there. Your brain tricks you to make you think it's there, but it's not.
But what happened to Donna? It has to be a way to stop it.
Hell no. We have to find a way to stop this thing. Right fucking now. Where are you?
Whoa.
Oh my God.
Tara, put that down. You don't know how to use that.
Point and squeeze. I see him. Oh my God. It went right through him.
This isn't gonna work. We need more weapons.
We can lure him under that tree and we can trap him. We can trap him there.
What? That is crazy. You do realize we're dealing with a demon, right?
We have to do something. Our life is at stake, Elijah. Go. Just go. I handle this bitch myself. Him. Tara, no!
Hey! I love you. I'm sick of you, you hot pepper looking motherfucker. Come get me.
Hey. Oh, shit. Hey. It's okay. We're gonna get you some help, okay? Hey, listen to me. We're gonna get you some help. I'm sorry. This is all my fault. This is all my fault.
Oh my God. No.
if anyone needs to die. It's me. I know how to beat you. And I know how to bring my friends back. Face your truth. You are not real. You are never real. Never! I know how to beat you. I know how to beat you! I know how to break the curse. We tell it's not real because it's not there. You're never here. You're not real.
You're not real.
You're not real.
You're not real.
You're never real.
You're not real.
You're not real.
You're not real.
You're not real.
might have been real, but that demon or beast wasn't. Me and my friends were the first to break the curse of Caroline Skate Park. The message here is, don't let anything eat you or consume you up or crave to take away your belief. I know that me and my friends were able to beat it. I know we killed it, but there's still something inside of me that feels that it's still out there.